there is a intelligence or a consciousness or something that is called the Creator. And most people will never come in contact with the Creator. But you encounter the Creator, except, again, the Creator is huge, deep, wide, tall, and has aspects. Many aspects.